So was that guy you're having coffee with? Was he your boyfriend?
It's my job to protect you. And if you keep seeing each other, one of you is gonna get hurt.
Mom! Hi! This is Alek. Stop watching me.
You know I can't do that.
Don't you get it? I don't want anything to do with you. Chloe, wait. Don't touch me.
Chloe?
Say he goes first.
I'm sorry. I don't want to fight with you.
I'm worried about you.
Or at least I tried. One of us was too busy knocking Chloe to the ground to be much help. I told you I didn't need to be watched.
Guess it's a habit that's hard to break.
Any particular, my guy? You're not actually suggesting that I go out with Alek, are you?
Really, you shouldn't worry about me so much.
I can't help it.
We belong together.
Brian, wait.
Let him go.
No. It just happened, okay? Nothing is going on between us.
Yeah.
No idea what I'm gonna say to Alek when I see him today.
I thought I made my feelings fairly clear. And I think you made yours as well. So, end the conversation, as far as I'm concerned.
I didn't mean to hurt you.
Don't flatter yourself.
Alek.
And you're still gonna see him?
That's the idea.
You never know when you're gonna be sucker punched. Best be prepared. Talk to me about Chloe.
Who's that with Alek?
Chloe, this is Mimi.
This is your fault, and now you need to help me fix it.
How can whatever it is be my fault?
Alek came over and... we kissed. Yes, I know, I said I didn't like him that way, but it happened. Chloe is miserable and heartbroken.
Heartbroken? Why is she heartbroken?
There was really nothing to say. So now they both kind of hate me. Meaning, as of tonight, my romantic life is officially over. She just told Brian she can never see him again. I feel about him in that way. I wish I did, but I don't. He deserves someone who wants him for who he is, not a substitute for who he isn't.
We all have to do things we don't enjoy. Just know that things can never, ever go back. back to the way they were.
Was stupid and amazing. Why'd you do that?
Well, I think it's romantic. He wants revenge against the guys who tried to hurt his Chloe.
She's not my Chloe.
You were right. The other night, it wasn't nothing.